welcome to my channel. Thank you for being here with me today. And I need to laugh a little bit. My first intention was to do a eyeshadow look with an eyeliner, but it went so bad, and you will see that during the video. And I had to fix it. So I'm not very good with eyeliners. It will give you maybe some tips when you do fail doing your eyeliner, and then you have to do something to fix it. So that's what I have done today. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, because I did had a lot of fun doing it. So don't forget to subscribe to be part of my family, because you know I do consider you my family now. Comment down below and let me know, what are your tips to fix your eyeliner? You know, that would be great to share with others as well. And please give this video a big thumbs up if you did like it. And now let's get into this tutorial. Okay, first I am brushing my brows, and I did not show the product that I'm using, but basically I'm using the e.l.f. Lock Online Brow Cream in the color Espresso. And then after that, to define my brows, I will be using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the color Cafe. Conceal my eyelids, I'm going in with the LA Girl Pro Conceal HD Concealer in the color Pure Beige. And as usual, for my love lines, I will be using the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Eyeshadow Primer. And after that, for my pores, I'm using the NYX Pore Filler. My eyelids and my T-zone, where I usually get oily, I am using the CoverGirl Professional Loose Powder in the color Translucent. And for my eyes today, I'm using the Balm Opposites Attract Magnetic Palette. And because we are not seeing well the color that I'm using, that's why I put the little picture on the side here. As a transition color, I use this nude color, and then after that on my crease, I'm using this red color that I've shown. And after that, to deepen my crease, I will use a dark brown in my inner, no, not inner corner, but on my outer corner. Thank you.
will be adding this red color because I felt like I have lost some of the pigmentation with all the blending. Remover to remove the red shade that was on my lid, and then I'm carving out again my lid with the LA Girl concealer. Then on my lid, I will be packing this cream color. Of the cream color that I added, because you don't want any harsh lines. So blending is very important, guys. All right, so this is where the mess is beginning. So I'm gonna let you watch me attempting doing a wing eyeliner, and then I will come back to tell you what I did to fix it. That I'm like, oh, what the F? So first of all, you know, it's black, so I went in with a Q-tip and a lot of makeup remover, so I can't erase the best I can the wing, because I wanted to keep of course the line on my lids. So yeah, I'm going in then after that with a makeup wipe to clean the edges even more. So that's the first part that I did, and after that basically it's blending the edges of the eyeliner so there's no harsh lines or dark spots left. So I'm here, I'm going in with the dark brown that I've used earlier to blend out the edges of the eyeliner, and then after that I noticed that I wasn't satisfied with the look, so I went back with a little bit of the black eyeshadow in the palette to add and create, let's say, to deepen my crease. So that's what I'm doing here, and I will go back with the brown color and blend, add some of the black color, blend, then you know. So that's what I did. I went between the black shade and the brown shade and blend until it looked perfect. Not perfect, but better. And when I said that I added the black color in my crease, I did not mean that. I wanted to say that I added the color on my outer corner. The nightmare is finally over. So now I can go and continue with the rest of my face. So here I'm using the LA Girl Pro Coverage Illuminating Liquid Foundation in the color Toast. I will be using two LA Girl Pro Conceal HD Concealer. I'm using the color Pure Beige and Warm Honey. Areas of my face, I'm using the Sasha Buttercup Setting Powder. To set the rest of my face, I'm going in with the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder in the color Dark. To contour, I'm going in with the Mika K Contour Duo. Love and Beauty Ultimate Matte Blush Palette. And then for my lower lash line, I'm using the dark brown of the palette, not the darkest brown, but the second dark brown of the palette. And then I am setting my face with the Smashbox Finish Primer Water. And to highlight, I'm using the BH Cosmetic Times Carly Bible Deluxe Edition Palette. And yeah, I forgot to contour my nose, so I'm going back with the Mika K Contour Duo. For mascara, I'm using the L'Oreal Voluminous Carbon Black. And to make my lower lashes appear more voluminous, I'm doing these little dots with my eyeliner. And then there's a part missing. But basically what I'm doing here is I highlighted my inner tear duct with the Carly Bible Deluxe Edition Palette. For lip liner, I'm using Nika K Lip Pencil in the color brown. And lipstick, I'm using MAC in the color Antique Velvet. It's a matte lipstick.
This final look. I really hope you enjoyed this video because let me tell you, the struggle with the eyeliner was so real. I almost did not post this video and I thought that it could be nice to share the real life struggles with you, you know, to be as real as possible. And I really hope you did enjoy this video and I will see you on my next one. Mwah.